Hi everyone, and good evening from fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. Tonight I'm here at Resorts World, and the main reason I made this trip out to Las Vegas, because Resorts World now is advertising Transfix, the world's largest immersive experience, and that's what I'm going to experience tonight, so follow along. Now I have made it, I have found the entrance to Transfix, and it does look pretty big. Now, I Googled when the sun went down, in Las Vegas and told me 7:40. It's currently 7:37. So yeah, I might go hang out a bit inside and then explore the exhibit. The time has come. In we go. This one is a very cool art exhibit. I think these are self-spinning, I'm not sure. They are self-spinning like a teacup. So I take that one and move it that way. This one's going that way. And that is very, very neat. Exhibit.
Located right in the middle of Transfix, you will find this giant pyramid structure, and it's one of the larger installations in the entire event. Now, three times a night, I believe it's 8, 9, and 11, they do a big show here on the pyramid. And I was really kind of excited for this. I'm like, okay, man, a big show, they only do three times a night. And I found it rather lackluster. It was just kind of, flashing lights on an upside down pyramid and it went on for a long time. I think it goes on for about 25 to 30 minutes. But, art is very interpretive. And, what I might find lackluster might be somebody else's favorite thing in the entire event. I encourage you to go and check it out and decide for yourself. In fact, I recorded the entire show and I'll tag it on at the end of the video. So you can decide for yourself. Is this awesome or is it just okay?
There is there's this with buttons. That's fun. Should I hit a bunch of buttons? All right. There are currently more people playing with the Palm Tree Electric Playground. And it's only doing a little bit of stuff. This is a pretty cool thing. Like a double-laned rainbow tunnel kind of thing. This might be the weirdest one in the exhibit. I think I found one of these speakeasies, and there's toddlers taking pictures in here. It's gonna be hard to beat the beanbag thing, but they got a Adirondack chairs with cup holders in this environment. So this giant lady might not look like she's moving, but I've been told she is a fully functional animatronic at probably, 50 feet tall.
Allow the monitor in front of you to guide the rhythm of your breathing. The sensor will measure your individual heart rhythms to determine your collective state of coherence.
With the Resorts World giant LED screen in the background, you got this. Probably not one of the more impressive ones in the exhibit. And that's the second one that's been broken. Got in the queue for something called Infinity V3.
Yeah,
Lady Dragon 02.
And that'll do it for my time at Transfix. Overall, it was a really, really cool exhibit, a very cool experience. I think my favorite parts were the big robotic hand, the spinning fire installation, and the one where you got to lay down on beanbags and watch the big helicopter-type fan. There's also a really cool immersive tunnel when you first come into the exhibit. I'm going to show you that in the next clip before the big long pyramid show. Now, I really enjoyed my time here, but I will say it's a very expensive experience. You know, a lot of stuff in Las Vegas is expensive. This is no exception. Tickets to Transfix cost $75 to get into. I was there for probably a good 2 hours or so, so I did get a solid amount of entertainment. But at the end of the day, if I think of what's a better value, spending $75 on this or going to see a show on the Las Vegas Strip, for me, I would probably get more value out of seeing, you know, getting a, you know, bad tickets to a Cirque du Soleil show and seeing that instead of going to this. But I did have a good time. Also, I did mention that that large woman was an animatronic. Well, it turns out she only breathes a little bit in and out, and that's the only kind of animatronic movement there. Worth noting, there are also a large number of bars and speakeasy-type bars all around Transfix. And so if you wanted to grab a $17 Captain and Coke like I did to help you enjoy the art, that option is available for you. Hope you guys liked this video, and Transfix was a cool thing. If you had any questions about it, let me know in the comments section below. Now, finishing up this video, I'm going to show you some full clips of some of these experiences. First up is going to be that dome show when you first come in with this big giant tunnel. That was really cool, followed by the long half an hour pyramid show. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.